right, tonight we're going to do the Bean Boozled thing. We've got the fourth edition here. It has two new flavors. So, how we're going to do it is we're just going to take turns taking one, eating it, the first one to spit out, or the first one to just skip their turn and not do it anymore is done. They're out. No drinks, no nothing. All right, you go first.
Yummy.
What color? Just grab one, let Daddy see it. All right, so you've got either lawn clippings or lime. Oh. Okay, that one's on the floor, so bad. Try a different one. Okay, same one. Put it in your mouth. Eat it. I see, does it taste good? All right, you go next. Let's see which one you have.
I'm gonna go with the same one. I'm gonna choose that green one.
Well, you went first. Put it all in there and chew it.
And I want to take this one.
Okay.
Oh, your turn. Think I want to do it now.
What are you grabbing?
Pizza poo. Get the pizza.
All right, let him choose. No, just grab a collar and I'll tell you what it could be. Same thing. Lawn clippings are live.
What is it?
Doesn't taste bad. It's fine.
Okay.
Which one was that lawn clipping?
Close his eyes. Maybe that's right at the floor.
Maybe.
Okay. This one is either stinky socks or tutti frutti in both of these flavors.
I hope it's stinky socks.
I don't think I like either one, but.
My turn.
I'm doing it.
I got Tutti Frutti.
Oh.
Hold on. That one's either toothpaste or berry blue. How's that even a bad option?
I don't know. Toothpaste is good.
Yeah, toothpaste is fine.
Me good.
Yep, your turn.
Yummy toothpaste.
Toothpaste.
Yay.
It's good, isn't it? Okay. Same thing?
Yep.
All right, copycat.
Toothpaste.
Yay.
Yeah.
This one, and then I'm going to choose the white one.
What one's that?
Same one.
Oh. Hey, you guys are a bunch of copycats.
It's toothpaste. Tastes horrible, but I'm doing it. Me too.
I think it's toothpaste.
Okay. I don't know.
But it's a horrible one because I don't remember.
Alright, this one is either rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Mmm.
Ask the rotten egg.
I thought you said a bad word.
No. Oh wait, no, that's the butter popcorn.
It wait, what?
Ugh.
Oh.
It's like horrible stale butter popcorn. Okay, what one are you grabbing?
I'm gonna grab a white one. My turn.
I didn't get to see the color.
So this
it's one. White, I think.
Yes, white.
Is it good? Mm-hmm. Okay.
And what did he get? It's white, so
just grab one randomly. And I'll tell you what it is. Let me see it.
Buttered popcorn?
A rotten egg.
Rotten egg.
Are you sure?
What are my options?
Are you going to puke?
What are my options?
I'm going to dry up.
That's just point. That's either spoiled milk or coconut.
Oh.
Do not puke in the Bean Boozled peas.
Who, me?
Him, he's over there gagging. If you have to puke, there's the trash can at the end of the day.
Wait, does that mean that you're out?
Yes.
Oh.
Puking means you're out.
He's looking at it.
Okay, yours is either spoiled milk or coconut. Both are bad.
Do I do it now?
Yep, go ahead and go.
No.
And we've got our first one out.
Ha!
Oh, that's spoiled milk. Oh. Ew.
I'll get the blue one.
Hold on. Are you going to be able to make it?
I don't
know.
And is
that your card? That's
its
card, okay?
Yep, that's these right here. Okay, mine is either a dead fish or a strawberry banana smoothie.
Eat it, eat it.
Is a dead fish.
Daddy,
Okay, Daddy's out.
Shall we continue?
Yeah. Make
toothpaste.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Wouldn't that one be the toothpaste or?
Yeah, that's either toothpaste or blueberry.
I'm gonna go for one of those.
Maybe.
I mean, they're both good, so.
Oh.
Toothpaste.
Okay.
There's only one brown one.
Grab whichever one you want.
This one.
Okay, be safe. We bring me my water, please.
Daddy's pouring me out then.
Daddy's already out.
Oh, yep.
Yep. Okay, Daddy wants a new one. Daddy wants a
toe. Choose one.
I gagged on my last turn.
I want to be a spectator.
I gagged on my last turn.
Yes, but Daddy actually spit it out.
Mm-hmm. Daddy, give up.
And they
gave
up on toothpaste.
Okay, that one is either canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Let's hope it's canned dog food.
No, it's going to
be
canned food.
You can do it,
Jamesy.
Do it.
What is it?
I dropped out. Is it good or bad?
Does it taste good?
Good.
Oh, okay, that's probably the chocolate pudding
the
then.
Only brown one.
All right, you go.
Me? Oh.
Yep,
no.
It's just out between you two. I'm out.
Wait.
And I'm out.
Oh, no.
Me and Dad are just spectating.
Oh, no.
There you go.
So we go
just grab
them.
One. Okay, I'll grab one for you.
No. I don't know. You're going to grab one
it's
of the...
It's either Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Pop it in.
Pop it in, or you're out. Or stinky socks.
Yes.
Yeah. You.
Come on, you ate the spoiled milk. Johnson.
But it's stinky socks.
I know.
Or Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti sounds good.
Last time I had it and it was gross.
No.
How do they know what stinky socks taste like?
I don't know. But pop it in. Let's.
If it tastes horrible, it's stinky socks.
Come on.
Pop it in already.
Come on, I had the dead fish. And?
What
are you okay?
What is it?
Aw, I want to swallow it whole. I don't want to chew it.
Just chew it. Chew it.
What is it, Jacob? It's a thing.
Are you going to be able to make it?
Or are you gonna
let
Daisy be the
winner? Let me see it. That one is either a booger or a juicy pear.
Ew.
Can you make it? No, that's the one you picked. That's the one you eat. Eat it.
I actually like some of these, so I'm surprised.
Try it. You wanna quit?
I won!
Okay, Jacob won.
Yay!
Now you have to
eat the rest. Eat all the beans.
Hold on.
Give me some of the beans.
Try that one.
Why?
But no, wait, not that one. Try.
But I won! So that's not fair because I had one. Oh my god.
Yeah, here, you try that one.
Why would
you
I
try
have
that
to try
one?
If I give up, do I lose?
You already won. I just want you guys to try this dead fish I tried.
How do you know it's
dead
fish?
I don't.
Wait, what's the other option?
Strawberry banana smoothie.
Oh, no. I don't know if either of those would taste good.
That's a dead fish.
Jake, eat yours first.
Both of you guys, do it on three. One, two, three.
Is it good or bad?
Put yours in.
Bad.
I hope mine's good. Mine's not good, I swear. Mine's good. It's amazing.
Lucky.
Daddy likes me too.
All right, guys.
Well, actually, it's not that good, but I mean, it's better than dead fish.
Dead fish tastes horrible.
If you like the video, like, subscribe. Thank you. You have a good day.